is the crown jewel on SmackDown. What a victory!
I don't know how he did it, but he beat two behemoths, undermanned and underpowered.
I wonder if this is going to prolong Maria's backlash, though.
We'll have to wait till next week to find out. Good night, everybody. Serve up another edition of WWE SmackDown. I'm good old JR Jim Ross, alongside my colleague, Taz.
And that's the Taz to you, Mr. Ross. Anyway, Edge has gone from king of the world to, well, scum of the earth. Unfairly, I think.
Unfairly? What about the abuse of power? The infidelity? Edge deserves the potholes on his road to WrestleMania.
Show some respect, JR. Come on, I'm begging you. He used to be in charge of SmackDown.
It'll take me quite a while to forget his deceit and corruption. I'm surprised you're so forgiving, Taz.
Surprise. All I can say is, have fun.